Our second activity in this video is a mini project that will take a week or more. I suggest explaining the project on a Thursday so that students can start on Friday. That way, if they have any questions overnight, they'll be able to ask you on Friday. Also, have your students bring in data every day for homework. This will ensure that they stay on track with their data collection and they can ask questions if needed.